You can customize the way on how someone can invite you to a conversation. And to do that, you need to go to settings right here from the hamburger icon or from the more option right here, and then go on to settings and then go around over here on the bottom where it says customize invite settings. So by default, it's the get notified about invitations. So if someone sends you an invite, then you'll be notified regarding it, or you can turn this off as well. But this is usually not recommended because you don't know who invited you. And the recommended option is people with your phone number and people with your email address can contact you directly. Everyone else can send you invitations, as you can see right here. So if other person has an email, then they can send you an invite and then start talking. So that's what the default settings is. But you can go over here and customize that out over here as well, and you get more options, as you can see. So it says you can decide who can contact you directly and who can send you invitations. So people with your phone number can contact you directly or send you an invitation, as you can see right here. So you can choose one of these right here, just like this. So if you want other people to send you an invitation first before directly contacting you, you can just choose this out. Over here, there's people with your email address can contact you directly or send you any invitations. Again, you can add in a layer, as you can see right here, and everyone else can send you an invitation or can't send invite to you at all if they don't have your email or contact. You can also go over here and turn can contact you directly. And what this does is that even if they don't send you an invite, they can directly message you. And sometimes if you want to be reachable, then this is something that you might consider turning on. And that is how you can customize invite settings inside of Google Hangouts to control how people can invite you or contact you. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.